Hey YouTube, AppleX102 here. In this video, I'm going to be doing a boot speed test of the iPhone 5 and the iPhone 5S. We've got the iPhone 5 here on the left and the iPhone 5S here on the right. Now, both of these iPhones are running iOS 7.0.2, and they are both they've both got the same settings. They've both got no apps open in the background, and they're both on airplane mode. So, what we're going to do is first of all see which one can boot down the fastest. And then we'll see which one boots up the fastest. Very simple. Okay, so there we go. And they're both going, they're going. And the first one to finish is... Wait for it. Still going. So it's obviously not that quick. It depends really how long it's been booted up sometimes on how fast it's going to turn off. But yeah, as you can see, the iPhone 5 actually finished first there. I don't know if it's because I've been using it less than the iPhone 5S now, but who knows. So in that test, the iPhone 5S was quicker. But now let's try the boot up test. So I'm going to start these both at the same time. 3, 2, 1. Okay, so the iPhone 5S sort of had the Apple logo come up sooner. We're obviously expecting the iPhone 5S to boot up first, because of the new 64-bit processing chip, so it's always going to be a lot faster. And the iPhone 5S looks like it's about to win by a landslide win. And yep, the iPhone 5S has won. As you can see, it's now booted up, closely followed by the iPhone 5. So yeah, that is the boot speed test of the iPhone 5 and 5S. So there'll be more videos on the iPhone 5S to come. And so yeah, as you can see, the iPhone 5S is superior as far as boot tests go. So yep, that's it. If you like this video, please thumbs up, favorite, and subscribe. If you subscribe, you get updates to your promo every video. Also, if you want, you can follow me on Twitter, on my Facebook, and check my site, or it's down below in the description. I'll see you in this video. Peace.